This is the ninth curd. Leave in the comments down below what you got in this curd.